and Culture has stated his readiness to work closely with the Tour Operators Union of Ghana, TOGA, to drive and promote the domestic tourism agenda of the country. Dr. Ibrahim Mohammed Awal gave the assurance when leadership and some members of TOGA paid a courtesy call on March 25, 2021 to welcome him to his new office as the sector's minister. The visit was also to allow for TOGA to formally introduce themselves to the minister as a key stakeholder of the country's tourism sector. Dr. Awal said that the ministry will frequently engage stakeholders, especially the private sector, to deliberate on ways to strengthen Ghana's tourism as they seek to promote domestic tourism and make the country West Africa's tourism hub.